Before the age of steel ships, fleets were made of vulnerable wooden-hulled vessels. A monster was terrorizing shipping in the mid-Atlantic, so a team of experts aboard the American frigate Lincoln were sent to investigate what was going on.
We are here!
Professor Arvin!
Yes, I am!
Why, Mr. Lamb?
My harpoon is ready.
We might see the monster.
What do you think it is?
Some say the giant whale.
Some say giant octopus.
The ship was sunk by the monster. Everyone on board was lost at sea. Pierre and Ned Land soon woke up in a strange room.
Ow, my head!
Where are we?
Professor, are you okay?
Yeah, my friend.
Let us out!
We can't do that!
Who are you?
We can't tell you!
Did you hold the chair?
That is a question for Captain Nemo!
When they open the door,
you're rusted.
After they got out of the door, they found they were trapped in a man-made vessel. A submarine was terrorizing the world.
Where are we?
This is amazing.
Hello everyone, I am Captain Nemo.
Why do you lock us in jail?
Sorry, I didn't want to scare you.
This is an amazing machine.
Are you taking a call?
No, for next we are going to the Southern Ocean.
That's impossible.
After hearing that they were headed to the dreaded frozen Southern Ocean, they were seized with terror. However, as they were about to leave, a giant iceberg appeared and blocked their way from going to the Indian Ocean.
Come on, sir! Get us out from here!
We can't! Our propeller is stuck!
Nemo dropped them off on an island. They promised to broadcast a distress signal so any nearby ship would pick them up.
Where are they?
They should be here.
Hey guys, you are here.
We better get for you.
Thank you.
What happened when we're
long story?
Can you tell us all about it?
We now let's tell you homework.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Every morning, we're supposed to be supportive. One shouldn't be blind to everything around them. We need to be flexible and treat everyone with kindness.
wonderful things around you. One more thing to look in for.
Take a bow.
Thank you.
Thank you.